You got a sixth place today. What does this position mean to you?
It was really hard to play today because we didn't go in semifinals, we believe it, especially after first group in the Munich, and it was empty, psychical and physical, and we need to congratulate to team of Sweden because they was better team today, and I also want to congratulate to guys from our team, from my team. We can be proud for the games we show in this tournament. We have really good games. We have big win against Spain and France. This is not small thing. We have a lot of young players, and we have great future.
And how about the qualification to the Olympic game?
But this was our first goal, to get a position who will take us, which will take us to the Olympic qualifications. And we have sixth place and we have this qualification, and we will see against who we'll play, and I believe we can get Olympics.